Pronto. Today is 3 October 2022. The time is 10:24. I am on London Road on A4 near Big Tesco. In that side is Big Tesco. This is HTC roundabout, and I just saw here one police van with speed camera detecting drivers which are speeding, I guess, here on the speed limit, which is 30 miles per hour here. So the inside of the van, I can see it's covered, so we can't see inside, but there is a big camera. For which is used for speed detections for the drivers. So let's have a look around the van. I saw here 25 minutes ago, and I just came to see what's going on here. So I don't know to which side is pointed this camera. I guess this is the speed camera is pointed to that side, like going to Sainsbury's, the big Sainsbury's. So maybe people are speeding and that's why this van is here. But I saw another one on Bracknell today, so maybe something is going on today. So this is how it looks, one camera. So let's see if the drivers are speeding. Police. So drivers, take care of these signs. It's not the word there is. So slow down, don't use the phone while driving, always wear the seat belt, and don't drink, take drugs or pills while you are driving, or at all. Okay. Nobody is speeding, but the road is busy. This is a dual carriageway on 30 miles per hour, and here is a bus lane also. So let's see these drivers. It's a bus lane, and only one lane it can be used for drivers on this time. Or I guess that bus lane is used only between 7 in the morning and 10 o'clock, and then from 3 o'clock in the afternoon to 7 it's used by buses. For the rest of the times the cars can the other cars can use the bus lane. So is nothing against the law. If I see now normal cars driving on the bus lane, because it's the time now is 10:28, so it's after 10 o'clock, between 10 o'clock in the morning and 3 o'clock in the afternoon, any car can use this bus lane. But normal people, they don't use. Okay. Nobody is speeding, so maybe this police van will not be here for too long. Maybe in the next 30 minutes we'll go if is someone here, and they will see no any driver speeding. Let's Let's see what is here. Made time two twist. Help until this side key. I don't understand what. Press green phone key. Arrow down. Then press green is bring key. So there is one instruction for using one device. I don't know which device, but is there are instructions. So people don't drive fast on this road. This one is driving fast. No. It's on 30 miles per hour, so I can recognize if it's anyone driving fast, but everybody is driving slowly. Maybe they use Waze. I never used the Waze, and but I know if on Waze you can see this camera speeding, mobile camera speeding. Even on Google Maps you can see signs with mobile camera speeding placed on the road, but maybe some of the people they use this applications to see where the speed cameras are, and they don't speed. Nobody speeding. That is a taxi driver. He can always use the bus lane, and he used now. Any car can use now the bus lane. The roads are quiet on this time. It's not rush hour, it's not a top hours, so this is a good opportunity for this van to be here to catch anyone who is speeding. This one is coming too fast. Lady, slow down. She wouldn't slow if she doesn't have someone in front of her. I was sure that one. It was pressing, it was accelerating to over 30 miles per hour. So let's stay here until someone will go faster. No, people are driving under the limit. This is a quick pass learning driver. Thames Valley Police in Slough Center. In that side, after this roundabout, is a big Tesco, Tesco Extra. Hello, is anybody here?
Oh, hello, the sun is.
How are you? I guess you didn't catch anyone in the last 10 minutes, is it? I guess you didn't catch anyone in last 10 minutes here.
What's that?
You didn't catch anyone speeding, I mean.
What's that?
I didn't see anyone speeding. For how long are you here?
Here?
Yeah.
About
1 hour. So you'll be here until what time, or for how long?
I've been here for half an hour.
Half an hour. I'm just curious, this camera for what's the maximum distance can catch one car speeding with this camera?
Well, the camera itself is rated to
1,000 meters, 1 kilometer.
It's rated to that.
Uh-huh. But for example, the settings you've done for this camera now, you can catch people from 5 meters, for example, until Sainsbury's, or you pointed just one area, or the camera is pointed through all the road long. Okay. Thank you. So I got some information from one police. I guess it's a police staff or maybe a police officer. Today I saw a lot of drivers on learning cars. So then it's a good time outside. It's the weather is good. I think our 17 degrees Celsius outside, and the sun is up, a bit cloudy, but the asphalt is dry, and the driving conditions are good. Even for this speed camera detector, even for any learning drivers which I saw on the road today, this Porsche can go fast, but it's not going. Everybody is looking at me, and normally they are smiling, and I'm sure they guess why I'm here. And I guess they see also the car, the police van car, which they recognize to be with the speed detector. And some of the time people are curious just because they see me here, and they slow down a little bit to look. There is another learning driver. They drive very slow. They drive 10 miles per hour less than the normal speed for the respective road. So on this road, learning drivers are driving with 20 miles per hour. So is no any chance for this camera to catch anyone which is learning. The road is quiet now. Not too many cars. I'm filming here for 13 minutes, and still no one speeding, because I can recognize if someone is going with more than 30 miles per hour. But nobody is going faster. So maybe I will stay here for another minute, and then I will finish my video. So this is the... Excuse me, are you there? Another question is, I just look at the camera where it's pointed. This camera can catch any drivers ongoing or oncoming, or both of them?
Both, it's bi-directional, so it's traveling towards.
Okay, alright, I didn't know. So now anyone can be catched, oncoming vehicle or ongoing. Okay, thank you. Yeah, So the way he's pointed the camera can catch both of the sides of the road, even for oncoming, even for ongoing, for going vehicles. I'm just observing.
You can't see a speed limit sign on this side, but you know.
Yeah, but everybody knows here is inside the town, and but everywhere inside the town, the speed limit is 30 miles per hour.
I think people think it's 40 here. This side you see 30, but on that side you don't see no 30.
There's no any sign on the other side?
No sign.
Okay.
So I'm round about to here, no 30 sign. Only this side, 30. Not that side.
Yeah, I can zoom there, it's 30 miles per hour, but another side, I don't know.
But here, this side, if you're coming along, you can see 30. But if you're coming from this way, down,
okay,
you don't see no 30 sign.
Okay.
So you think it's a 40, which you're coming?
No, but I don't think someone will think about it if it's 40, because here is the town center, and usually on the town center, the speed limit is 30 miles per hour. It's not over.
I don't know. It used to be 40.
Yeah, I know, long time ago, 5-6 years ago, it used to be 40 miles per hour here.
There's no sign to say it's 30, so people could be caught out. Because this line says 30.
But where is the bus lane and one line? Normally it's 30.
Depends, dual carriageways and bus lanes are 40.
I didn't check there to see if there's any sign, but if you...
There's no sign.
Are you...
From there to here, no sign.
Are you a driver? You driving? Okay, so you know.
I've nearly been caught, I think, by this one. Because...
Did you drive? Did you
here, but on the way back, but when I was coming from this way, there's no sign saying 30. I thought it was 40 still.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, before I remember, 5 years or seven years ago, it was 40 miles per hour here.
If they have a 30 there, people will see 30 and think, oh, okay.
Uh-huh.
No 30 mile an hour from that roundabout all the way down here, nothing.
Uh-huh.
So I don't know.
Okay. Thank you. Take care. Yeah, so here should be 30 miles per hour. And she says there's no any sign for oncoming vehicles from that side. So, but everyone can realize here should be 30 miles per hour speed limit on this road. Alright, then I will... Yeah, I have to stop this video, and maybe also the driver will prepare to leave this area, because it's getting busy, and there will be no way for drivers to speed up their cars. Let's say hello to this girl is talking on the phone. She have a baby to the back. Everybody is getting confused now about this van. What's going on here? And what's going on? Why I'm feeling here? I have to leave because it's nothing interesting here and no anymore. So this is the dispositive. Minutes. I go, nobody coming, even if it's red. Marius, out!